you should shut up then. That means you shouldn't be talking. Boxing, you don't have to say something all the time. See y'all later. Girl, it's going down.
Minutes later, you was parking a Rover. Jumped out the car and I met you at the door. 3 seconds in the house and you're begging me for more. Kiss you with your mouth and your hands on my cheeks. Straight action on the carpet, raw burns on my knees. Overdose on this love, scratch marks on my chest. Satisfied, guaranteed with the Playboy specs.
5 in the morning and I'm talking dirty to you.
You happy now? You can hear yourself talk.
Yeah.
What happened to your van that looked like that?
Alex crashed it. You know, when you talk, you shouldn't want to hear yourself talk. You should want other people to hear you talking. Because if you talk like that, if you think like that, you'd be in the house by yourself talking, saying, "Hi, Portia. Hi, how you been? I'm fine." You shouldn't worry about whether you can hear yourself talk.
Can I film it?
No, see, now you want to film it. You should have filmed back there.
Please?
No.
Please?
You're not in a good position to film nothing.
Yes, I am.
The front seat.
Can I go in front seat?
No. You want to film?
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
That's too late.
Actors,
news people.
You'll get Clooney, Sandra Bullock, me. If there's room, you guys will come. The point is that we're all gonna get out of this first.
It seems like Hollywood is reluctantly fighting for their lives this summer, including Brad Pitt in World War Z and the crime fighters in Kick-Ass 2. I'm Jeff Frey with 60 Second Preview.
This summer, Fenway doesn't just mean baseball, it means pizza. Try the new Fenway pizza from Papa Gino's. And right now, when you buy any large pizza, you get up to 3 extra large cheese pizzas for $9 each. Papa Gino's.
I'm gonna love you, and I will be yours.
came to your party?
On touch 106.1.
Watch out for this.
Take that one out, baby.
Why is it so dark?
Oh, boy. Don't worry. Come here. Oh, it's like that in there.
Move it up and back on the side.
Six point one.